Oh no, a trainer. Oh no, water! Alan, please, I'm offering to do lewds. You are offering nothing. What is this area? How the freak do I get to Sootopolis? It's really freaking easy too, and I'm messing it up. Lewd. That will be $8. That's straight up from here. I need to find a dive spot. Where can I dive at? Dive here. Nope, this isn't it. No, my rappel. Nope. I'm never gonna get up here in time. I did it. There's an item here. Maybe there's not an item here. No! Magic Harp? I don't have time for this mess. I've got a world to save! Nope. Run. May, so did you come? I've been waiting for you. So you did come, is what it said. What terrible rain. It feels as though the entire world will be washed away. Ah, yes, you need to hear what my friend has to say. My name is Wallace. I'm this town's gym leader. I've also been entrusted with the protection of the Cave of Origin. This downpour is being caused by a power emanating from the Cave of Origin. That is the red orb. I see, follow me. This rain, people and Pokemon need water to live, so why does this rain fill us with so much dread? The rain clouds massing over Sootopolis keep building. Soon they will extend all over all of Hoenn. If that were to happen. But Luna's hacking
Pokemon.
T-Mach 1-T Magma, we've been expecting you. Archie, I'm going to hand over that thing we developed to this kid, all right? Yes. The Aqua Suit! Take it! May obtain the Aqua Suit. The super high-performance protective suit was made from the combined technology of the Jevon Corporation and Team Aqua. We actually prepared it in anticipation of coming into contact with Kyogre. I'll just leave it with you. But if you put that thing on, do you really think you'll be able to make it all the way to where Kyogre waits? The energy overflowing from this shrine is certainly much more powerful than we had anticipated. Its influence is making the current grow stronger. There is nothing to fear. The red orb she bears, its ancient power will protect both the girl and her Pokemon. So that's it. Now that you mention it, I remember the elderly couple at Mount Pyre saying such. The blue orb is capable of releasing Kyogre's full power, of reverting it to its primal form, while the red orb is the power to quell that flood of power. This story made more sense in Omega Ruby. Save us from Kyogre! When I saw the news about Sootopolis on my buzz nav, there you were, May. Well, anyway, I couldn't have come to help, so I don't know, I'm glad I'm still in one piece. Well, is that T-Mach, 1-T Magma? I don't really know what to say right now. I'm kind of dumbfounded. Look, I get this is probably something way bigger than I've ever imagined, so I won't bother with any questions right now. I'm going to find out what I should do to help, and then I'm going to do whatever I can. You better do the same, May. I'll always be right there behind you. Man, this game is too lovey-dovey, more than any other Pokemon ever. You are my best friend, after all. More than any other Pokemon game. Oh man, more Pokemon! This is the exit. Don't get challenged. Can I make it farther down? Well, look, a Sableye. Stupid Golbat. Get the heck out of here! Oh my goodness. That cry, man. I'm not ready. I'm not ready. I better save. Here we go, guys. I sure hope Kyogre isn't as freaking hard to catch as freaking Groudon was. All this made more sense in Omega Ruby. How close can I get before I absolutely can't take any more steps? Oh, I can walk all the way up to it. Man, Kyogre! Your cry is like nails on a chalkboard. Primal reversion. A for Alan. Primal Kyogre. I can confirm I'm less of a brat than Alan. I can be a brat. Everybody in this chat, you have to buy me an amiibo. Wow, I want an amiibo. Okay. Thank you, Tabasco, for the capture power. Primordial Sea. Thank you. Oh! Ha! No! Come on, Kyogre. No, oh, come on. No. In a swag ball? What's a swag ball? Dude, that was a luxury ball. That you don't get no more swag than luxury ball. And I only had one! And it worked! I'm gonna thank Tabasco for that one, for the capturing power. I saved the world! Hope you're happy. Yeah! Tabasco. Oh, God. Now I get the thing that lets me fly everywhere. Let's go over to the Pokemon Center. This isn't the Pokemon Center. This is a Pokemon Center. Well, that's where we'll end it for tonight. We saved the world. And now, next time, we will, do the rest of the game. I think in the next stream, we'll actually, do the Elite Four. We'll beat Wallace, do the Elite Four, do the Delta episode, and be done with it. And I'll probably do it tomorrow night, because Saturday is the Sonic Marathon.